I'm Scott King, and this is Kim Higgins.
Hi.
And we both have had diabetes a very long time. And we're here to tell you about this amazing group of people in this group called the American Association of Diabetes Educators. They are friend of the person with diabetes.
They are, and you need to make them your friend if you haven't met a diabetes educator yet. They will be the person that can help you put diabetes into your life. American Association of Diabetes Educators is an organization made up of over 100 chapters and over 10,000 diabetes educators across the country, nurses, dietitians, pharmacists, exercise physiologists, and physicians. And their whole goal is to help the person with diabetes not just learn what diabetes is and what the tools are to manage it, but how to live with diabetes and how to make that difficult switch from the written plan to living the plan.
And often when you get diabetes, it's pretty overwhelming, and your doctor may have, 7 or 8 minutes with you, and that's where if you can get in or request to see someone like Kim, who has counseled and coached thousands of patients and helped them get over those hurdles, that it can be such a huge benefit, because she'll have longer to spend with you than what the doctor can.
Absolutely. Sometimes, it's always overwhelming to get a diagnosis of diabetes, and certainly during that first few visits and the first few months, you're in denial, you're angry, you're frustrated, you're absolutely overwhelmed with the amount of information and changes that you're having to make, and you don't often hear what's being said to you. It's told that you only hear 10% of what is said to you in a physician's visit, or even when you see a diabetes educator. So it's good to bring somebody with you, bring a pencil and paper, write down notes, or make sure you have a written plan when you leave. It's very important. And remember that, gosh, Scott, when you and I got diabetes over 30 years ago, it was a lot different than what it is today. And so if you've had diabetes for over 5 years, you should check in with somebody who knows what the newest, latest, and greatest is, and can get you
absolutely up to- There's so many new medicines, kinds of insulin, new products. Like, I've just talked to a CDE that trained me how to use my new Dexcom device that's continuously reading my blood sugar. So the educator in your town or community can plug you in to the best diabetes care available.
Yes, and if you don't know your diabetes educator, or your physician doesn't know where you can access a diabetes educator, feel free to call at 1-800-TEAM-UP-4 or log on to aadenet.org and click on Find an Educator. And there are educators there by state and by city and by type of education they do. And you can call them and ask how you can access their services.
Yeah, there's someone near you that's ready to listen to what your unique situation is and help you synthesize the solution.
Absolutely. You need to fit diabetes into your life. You do not want to turn your life upside down for diabetes.
I wanted to mention that we got to interview Dr. Stephen Covey. He's the famous author, many books, but his big one was The Seven Habits of Highly Effective People. And now he's got one, People with Diabetes. And he's partnered with the American Association of Diabetes Educators and given you the 7 effective steps. And the AADE has their 7 that they're inspiring.
They are inspiring. And actually, the new ways that diabetes educators can help you, and I'm going to read them to you, is healthy eating, being active, monitoring, taking medication, problem solving, and healthy coping. And it's those last two that make the other ones work. So learn to solve problems and learn to cope. And I think that's what Stephen Covey is helping you do, is helping you learn to cope with this lifelong disease of diabetes.
Dr. Covey he has this philosophy based on the American Indian talking stick, where I talk and Kim listens, and then Kim talks and I listen, and then there's a third solution that neither of us have thought of, but it takes listening. And often when you get to see your doctor, they don't have time to listen.
Mm-mm.
And it's when I talk to educators everywhere and I say, what really works with your patients? They say, you know what, when I listen, they tell me everything, and I understand the problem, and I talk to them, and we come up with a solution. which is, I think, step six there.
And I think that is the gift that we have as diabetes educators, is that we have the time, and if we do it right, we listen to your story, because your story is different from everybody else's story, and our solutions for you need to be different than from anybody else.
Customized.
Customized, always.
And I guess 47 states have mandated that you have to, if you request diabetes education, your insurance will pay for it.
Yes, your insurance will pay for it, except for some carve-outs, like ERISA plans, which would be self-insured companies. Federal and state governments are not always covered. That doesn't mean they don't, but they aren't mandated to cover diabetes education and management.
But you can still get it. There's still a way.
Absolutely.
Be the squeaky wheel. Get in contact with this great group. They have an 800 number, 800-TEAM-UP-4, and their website address,
aadenet.org.